suspense is killing me so much that it's driving me crazy.